Oi, welcome back to Blacktail. I'm gonna storm this fortress. That's the plan, at least. If that's... Nope. 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 No, it worked. Whoa! That's not the arrow I wanted. That's the arrow we needed and wanted. There we go. Die, you fools. They need to be slowed down, that's for sure. Okay. Nice. Honey. Those goddamn gnomes and the honey love. That's why they're so fat. I might not even be allowed in here. Up there, I am. Thank you. Oh boy, how are you gonna learn? Shoot him! There you go. Damn, that is stupid. Look at that dude run on the spot. I just... That poison because I didn't pay attention. Apropos stupid. Oh, I'm still poisoned. That little thing there. Look at him go. God damn it. God damn it! Stupid gnomes. Knowledge didn't help them. And he's the next idiot. See. Perfect shot. Damn. Why are they so stupid? Oh boy. Gnome used rock throw, but it missed. And now he's dead. Stupid gnomes. What sound? Ambush? No. Thief. I've got so many goddamn teeth already. Why is everything glitched here? The bird flying into the wall. Huh, there are more gnomes down here too. And all I need is inventory space. That's new. The woodcutters. Oh, look at that dude. Got your feet. Got your other feet. Ah. Guess his name was Achilles. Ah, I see you bastards. Oh, those poor gnomes. Those poor gnomes never stood a chance. Oh, and here's the whole honey. Every honey. Let's see what we get in here then. Oh, I need an inventory scroll. That's lovely. This Gefährte would be proud. I snipe them. That's not. Where is he? Really? Is that one dead too? What a miserable healer. Oh. Knowledge, I heard it snore. Let's see what those wise gnomes are up to. Oh gods. Once I saw Knoll paint a hunter fighting a beast, and the painted hunter felt real fear. Since the painted beast was real to him, not knowing they were both just a painting, and we would not know if we were a painting either. But if the painted hunter ever starts painting too, then we will know there are gods above us. That's just, yeah, okay. Oh, he's still here. Yeah, the tank abandoned his healer. Now he's dead himself. What a tragic story. Bloodlust. Something else I won't be capable of getting. I must have missed an inventory score somewhere in the other map. Okay, where the hell am I? Up here, there's a lot to explore. And we slowly are gonna go down towards the quest and do that. I won't fight those woodcutters. Let them rebuild. I'm pretty sure I wasn't here. No, I was not in here. Okay. Then let's explore this too. Or not. Oh, that's the next boss fight. That's the tree boss fight. Good. Cool, cool. Oh boy. No, please don't. That's the next boss fight. Yeah. Yeah.
May your hand be just, but your shears patient.
Nothing. More nothings. Did you see that, Mr. Morph, Mr. Lava? You're next.
Miss! Miss! You gotta hear this! It's all a plot against me, miss. It's a conspiracy.
Slow down there, Mr. Lava. What are you talking about?
Velas knows of the Ant Queen and her misdoings, and he approves. And yet, I am punished for not being better than her legion. Does the God Employer hate me?
Yes.
Of course he hates you. That is because he knows you're better than him. He feels threatened by you.
You really think so?
But of course. You should challenge Velas to a deadly duel. You'll certainly succeed, Mr. Lava.
You're right. I knew I had it in me. Velas, here I come.
Yeah. Yeah, you're dead, man. Rhyme, spider. Oh, damn. That's a weird quick change into Spider Dory Tori. Why does this scream like a spider boss fight? I heard laughing. Is it the Ant Queen again? Is that Sora in there? It's a shroom. That's weird. Maybe it's actually part of the main quest. Who knows? Would make sense. The way I'm running is just weird.
You shall know Kairun's wrath!
Uh-huh.
Your soul reeks of sin.
You like that, right? It's cool. Damn, I'm just all over the place.
Perish, you godless defiler!
Oh boy. Wait, is that Waco? Don't tell me.
Sometimes it surprises me how many paths cross here at my hideout. And how many end here without a trace.
I guess the Bobbocks must have seen a lot.
The forest sees it all. It watches your every step, masked girl. And it shall watch your last.
Any more polite warnings?
Oh, that's not a warning. That's a promise. This is going to hurt.
Let me introduce you to the shadows.
I got a cutscene before we fight. Lovely.
It's your face, doesn't it?
And he missed me.
Do I hit you or the mask you wear?
Oh.
You don't know pain yet. My, my. Someone's in for a tragic accident.
Did I hit him? No.
Wrong move! My turn!
We're playing a game that is not turn-based, my man. Oh, you ass. Is it?
I'm out of your reach, Master Girl.
Are you? Are you really?
He's gone.
I liked him.
I shall triumph.
Oh, I'm gonna kick you.
For you anyway.
Back there.
Consider that a farewell.
And stay there.
Or else.
So, I got a goal. Ah, trophy. I got a trophy for that. That's cool. Thief. I got a gold trophy for that. Of course, it's a... It's a Slavic game, they know their football. Ah, that's cool. Ah, that's cool.
Your soul reeks of sin.
Am I? You don't say. Okay, that's the snake temple. That's also interesting. That's also interesting. Okay, to my left is a safe spot somewhere here. Somewhere on top. Right in front of me it should be. I don't see it. Oh, I see a spikes that gonna kill me. Hello, cat. Can I not? Okay, where's the new stuff? Bloodlust. Can I actually get that? No. Okay, cool. Can I? Nope. Well. Yeah. Somewhere I'm missing a scroll. That upgrades inventory so I can upgrade my stuff. Normally stuff like that should be made in a way that you can't miss it. I need to go straight. Bye, honey. And hello, honey.
I demand a human tooth. The wretched larva values them for reasons beyond sane mind comprehension. For the Legion to possess such a trophy would disgrace him severely.
We got so many.
It so happens I collect them for my own needs. I shall gladly offer one for the Legion's cause, my queen.
Splendid. It shall mark the Legion's dominance.
So many. I see it. And it shall be another tooth. I can make the jump, right? There we go. Thank you. Yeah. Sacrificed one tooth, got two. Big buck.
The sparks blow them away.
Oh. Yeah, goddammit. That didn't quite work as intended. Okay. Now I'm going back here. Loot. Damn, those roses are kind. And fishing. And I should be careful. Okay, I can come up here anyways. But that's a lot of full damage. Yeah. I need a fish for the cat. Freud, man. That's not a fish. What the hell? It's a candle. What? I'm pretty sure I can't explore up here. I can. I see that thing here.
Got a soft spot for bad girls.
Thanks for your heart, man. I shall.
Bad to the bone. I love it.
Deflect focus.
The evil from the woods approaches.
Get up here, man. Really? Did I just hear Mr. Lava too? Oh, that's weird. Nice try, man. Oh, here he is. First, though. Oh, that looks nice.
Alas. The fallen one, may your shadow shroud my enemies and strike fear into their hearts.
Yeah. Okay. Coo-coo-coo. You just wait, man, till the next part. Damn, I'm all pretty much always around 22 minutes right now. Good, 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 good. Peace out.